Thank you. What the hell?
Murderer!
Over there!
Funny thing to do in the middle of a city. Nothing surprises me anymore.
There's something going on.
I'm warning you! Oh, cut that smirk off your...
Stand for this. You kill me.
Huh?
serves you right. You ain't no loss to humanity.
Oh, back again, Jacob. Glad to see you.
I don't see Mr. Abeline.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abeline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to my carriage.
Can I join in?
London's greatest burglar. You mean?
Hey! Piss off before I break your legs! Oh, you make me sick, you know that? You go on that! Stop that man!
Someone the dodge, I shouldn't wonder.
Maybe you settle down, but I'll rip your guts out!
You gonna kidnap them too?
Maybe, but I'm starting with you. Shh. Not one word.
Some sort of commotion.
Ah! Somebody stop this kid!
Me.
This crime has all the signs of being perpetrated by London's greatest itself.
You consider it done.
Of course, I'll.
Your gob. Meet my blade.
Help! Help! Yeah! Yeah!
Whoa! Now.
See him behind bars.
Thank you.
give you a good thrashing!
How many crates do we have? Only about a dozen, sir.
Excellent. Soon all of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth.
No bobbies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite and carry.
Very good, sir.
You want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm?
Right, shall I take you to the law then?
Thank you. I think it's time to make a hasty retreat.
You can't know how much you've done for me.
Bloody bastard, come here!
until I get there.
How dare you disrespect me?
Buggers snuffed it.
If I have to come over there, you'll be going out of...
Stiff as a plank.
Someone should put it with a stick. Stick!
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start. Good place to start.
bloody great oath.
Side.
Good riddance.
Can you still see him, pal?
More buggers. Says you're bloody well bright.
Not looking so tough now, are you?
You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Dreadful misunderstanding.
Not all can be forgiven. I've made my peace with the Lord, and I'm ready to see.
Shall we trade off for a bit?
Nice to see.
survive on the streets?
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word, spend the night chained to the fence.
Right. No, that's not the ears playing tricks.
Don't worry. You won't be doing this much longer.
We owe you one!
knows, Sag, is he a young man?
I hope she's not in any real trouble.
Don't do it. I've never begged for anything before in my life. But I'm begging you now. Don't hurt me.
Shit. I need
you. You'll end up behind bars in no time. Come back here, girl! Some woman sneak!
I'll be right back.
You're the most wonderful.
Look at me. Why would you want to kill me? Please, don't do
it. She's a bit off her hide and seek, isn't she?
I know you'll do what you want, but I'm begging you. Spare my life.
You'll be all right. Trust me.
Thank you, miss.
Oh,
anyone.
There's a bloody murderer!
That's not suspicious at all.
Shit! Help! Someone help!
There's been a murder! Holy a cold bloody murder!
Everyone, come quick! Murder!
I can't believe me peepers! Murder!
There's been a death! A murder! Shit! Help! Someone help!
There's been a murder! A cold-blooded murder!
There's been a death! A murder!
I can't believe me peepers! Murder! There's a bloody murderer!
Holy Mary! Everyone, come quick!
There's been a murder! A cold-blooded murder!
Shit! Help.
I can't believe
Someone
me peepers!
Help.
Murder! There's a bloody murderer!
There's been a death! A murder!
There's been a murder! A cold-blooded murder!
Holy Mary! Everyone,
there's a bloody murderer!
They're dead!
There's been a death!
I can't believe it, people! Murder!
Shit! Help! Someone
oh my
help!
God.
Poor old sod. Stone cold
dead.
Death.
Holy Mary! Everyone, come quick!
Teaching you a bloody lesson. What's he doing back there?
What do you think you're doing, Scufflaw?
How many crates do you have left to distribute?
Only about a dozen, sir.
I'll just tour her next woman.
I never saw her.
No bobbies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps.
Thank you.
There must be something of interest here. Come, take a look at what I've managed to conjure up today.
Someone help! Stop that thief! Someone help me!
I'm coming.
I'm gonna knock your teeth in.
There's something strange.
Fortune just hasn't smiled on me as it has on you. Alms for the poor, penny for a poor man.
From the bottom of my heart, I thank you.
Fortune just hasn't smiled on me as it has on you.
Excuse me?
You, there. Spare a penny. How about you? You seem like a good chap. Can anyone help me out?
Anything would help. Please. My boy is ill.
What?
I haven't anything to eat. Not even bread. The smallest shred of generosity would...
Oh. I couldn't tell you when I last ate. I sleep on the street with nothing to cover me. The nights are so cold. You know that as well as I. Halfpenny, penny, anything would bring me that much closer to my next meal.
Alms for the poor, penny for a poor man.
Ah, there you are.
All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kalok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
Where are you, Kaylock? Perhaps this will draw you out. Rooks! To arms!
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Steric and his cutthroats.
To the Rooks.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that dirty ball bag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, fancy pants.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bail your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.